recent years, a high school teen identified as Joe Wrigley has been found dead in a high school dumpster. Detectives have found cut marks all over his body, including a severe gash on his neck. Our love is with the school and the Wrigley family. If anyone has any information about this tragedy, please call Crime Stoppers on 1-800-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-4-
You choose to chew chewing gum in my school, then your chewing gum is worth more than you.
That was so good.
Hey, you want a piece of gum?
Nah, you should be eating that anyway. You know how easily you
Miss Agnes, can I take a whiz?
Oh, I hate chewing gum.
Joel, you know it's Principal Richard. Have a lovely morning. So, where'd your Kobe go? It's just here a minute ago. Anyway, you've got to see our school library.
Mr. Wrigley? Joel Wrigley? What are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh, Mr. Wrigley, is that a game?
No, Miss Agnes.
What do you mean, no, Miss Agnes? It is a game. Get out. Go to Mr. Rich's office, you naughty little Satan bird. Dong it. Anyone else with games?
Thank you.
chewing gum.
Thank you.